Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about what is the 7 rule in stocks. And the answer for this question: a company's stock price should either be 7 times its earning before interests, taxes, depreciation and amortization, or 10 times its operating earnings per share. I hope this is answer you're looking for. See you in the next video.